What it do, YouTube? I'm back again for another video. I'm on my way to get me something to eat. As you may know from the title. Oh, okay. That's a nice car. I can't wait till the summertime. I'm gonna try to do some car reviews of some old schools, but that's off topic. I'm going to Flint to get me a stromboli. Now, Flint is the only place that sell Little Caesars that sell strombolis. My town don't sell them. Second off, Little Caesars don't make strombolis. You gotta go to Flint for that. If I'm not mistaken, all Little Caesars in Flint do them. I only been to this one, but I called a different one. I can't remember which one I called, and they did it too though. But this one, the closest from coming from Saginaw. So I'll get back with y'all as I get a little closer. I haven't even made it on the highway yet. I'm just going down Dixie Highway until I get to I-75. But I'll get back with y'all in a minute. Alrighty. I don't even need all this damn bread. I just thought about that. Came to the window yet. Maybe they're gonna make the pizza and then come. I thought they'd at least take the money. Try to tap in. Tap in once they make it. I might miss that window. Move too slow. We'll see. I'll be back. Oh, maybe he's about to come. Or not. So I thought, but I was wrong. He said 10 minutes anyways though, but I thought they would have took my money first. But it's cool. Hey, this the first two Caesars I didn't see that got a drive through. But if somebody pulled behind me, I might have to just pull out and pull back around. Cause there's only one lane, one car can only fit through there. He ain't coming. I'm gonna tap back in. I'm trying to save battery.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, all right. Traffic started pouring, like three cars behind me. So pull it to the front. We're gonna bring it out. That's so sexy. That is so sexy. This look way better than the last one. I gotta learn how to do the sound effects on my videos and edit it. So I can add that up in there. There you go. Oh, let me see if my bread right. Let me, oh yeah. It's like, let me mess your bread up. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. The hard part is driving home when I was trying to eat on these pizzas. So I'll get back with y'all. All right. See it, but it's a nice little grease puddle up under there. Can't see it. All vegetables. Onion. I mean, not onion. Mushrooms. Black olives. Bell pepper. And banana peppers. Because I don't eat beef or pork, and they don't have. no chicken, turkey, or you know, or nothing like that. So, all vegetables. And this one tastes better than the one I had last time. So, out of 10, I give it I give it an 8. Ate all day. All right, my good people. Appreciate you watching. If you're new and you ain't subscribed, hit that subscribe. Like the video if you can. That's that. I'm about to stuff my face and probably hop on this game for a little bit. Alright. Till next time. Be smooth.